Most women will agree there's something about a man in uniform. And no one can attest to this better than Mary Mwangi, who married her knight in shining armor in a unique military wedding. Finally, the morning that Mary has been dreaming about arrives.
Take me back in the day when loving was pure. Love ain't going away, love is always secure.
Surrounded by her maids and their contagious excitement, they prepared for the big day ahead.
Let's let true love connect, let's try lasting together. I'm so ready to love, I'm so ready to promise my all. I'm so ready to give to the day that my life is no more. I'll be everything that this woman could possibly be. Cause I'm ready to be like the olden days when commitment was gold. Be the man of my dreams and get down on one knee, love. Say you'll be all I need and then ask me to marry you, my love. Let's take two golden bands and let's walk down the aisle, love. I'll say I do and you'll say I do. Make a golden commitment, oh. I'm so ready to love, I'm so ready to promise my all, oh. And I'm so ready to give to the day that my life is no more. I'll be everything that this woman could possibly be. Yes, I will. Cause I'm ready to be like the olden days when commitment.
I, John Monene Wanjema.
I, Mary Mwangi Mwangi.
Do take you
to be my lawfully wedded husband.
Live with you from this day forward.
I will love, honor, and obey you.
As long as we both shall live.
I give you
my promise. When I'm with you, I swear I breathe.
campus, Kenyatta University. I was taking one of my semesters off. I had a few units that, you know, I had to redo them. And coincidentally, my lady, she was not in that other class. And I kind of like spotted her. So it was one of these fine days. I was in the library and just looking for anything new.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and I was in the library doing my calculus. It was really hard, so I had to go to the library and do some, you know, research.
Yeah. And then I saw her, and then I was like, ah, now I gotta grab this opportunity.
And then out of the blues, I see this guy. Mm-hmm. He stands there next to the seat.
Yeah, so I went and said hi to her.
Yeah, he greets me in my the mother tongue and like all the names. I was like, okay.
A military parade welcomed the couple to their reception area.
I proposed to her. It was one of the hardest things to do. Because first I had to get the size of her finger. It was very, very hard. And then I had to go and look for a nice ring. I had it tailor-made for her. Yeah, and now I kind of like carried it for like 1 month. By the grace of God, I proposed to her at Miss Sono.
For that whole week, he actually, I think he did it intentionally because we were fighting. And so I was a bit tired. So that day he tells me...
I was just
me,
getting it in the mood.
Yeah, so that day on Saturday he tells me, we need to talk. Mm-hmm. So I decided, yeah, we really need to talk. In the process of that, he decides to go to the loo. So he comes back and goes on both of his knees. He went on both of his knees. So of course I had to say yes. A variety of stunning style and fashion were on full display as Mary's glamorous guests celebrated the occasion. Benta the fashionista had a tough time picking just one lucky guest to award the Bailey's gift hamper for best dressed. Check out Benta's pick for Best Dressed Diva. This lady Lillian in a chic African outfit that had a modern flair with her accessories. Kudos, gorgeous. We've come to the end of the show. We're trending on the social media, so check us out on Twitter. The handle is Bailey's Weddings. And on Facebook as well for unseen clips and pics from the show. So the number one question right now is, how do I get on the show? It's easy. Send us an email with your story. Our contact information is on your screen. I'm your host, Nonny Gathoni. It's been real. I'll see you next time.